next one's a cover by a band called Behemoth. Yes. And it's called Conquer All.